Second gen iPod Touch goes straight into recovery mode when you turn it on. Like that. But that was because I got into recovery mode, now it won't come out of it. But what it was doing was turning on, and then it would go for like 6 seconds, it would be in the Apple logo, and then it would just like flash white and then go off and then reboot. And every 6 seconds on the Apple logo, it would go to white screen flashing. So I'm not sure what that is, but it would just keep doing that until you hit the home and the sleep buttons together. Let's see if I do that. Let's see if I can try to get it together again. Yeah, it just goes back into recovery mode. I can put it into DFU, but then when I put it into recovery mode and everything, plug it into iTunes, I put it in, plug it in, bring iTunes up, there, and it won't do anything. I mean, it'll restore, and it says extracting software and stuff, but it'll extract it. The Apple logo will come up with the little bar. The bar will just start to start, and then it will do the little white screen flash, shut down, and go back to recovery mode where it has this screen on it. And then it says the iPod could not be restored, error 9, which is some USB thing, but I've troubleshooted USB cords. I tried 2 different USBs. This one is brand new. That one isn't. And both USB ports on my iBook and on my Windows computer. So I don't know what's going on. So if you guys could help, maybe you guys know something. So thank you.